Young woman in her 40s in pain with long bones, till a small dose of morphine tamed her gallstones. Certainly needs surgery, but it's elective, so she has time to be selective. She shopped around hospitals in a lot of towns, but the price of surgery was never found. But this week senators had a chance to speak and said we need more price transparency. I'm talking up front, you know, set price like St. George Surgical's home website. Elsewhere in healthcare, over in the Senate, passed a package to fight the opioid epidemic. At present, from 02 to 17, there was a four-fold increase in death from these. Percocet, oxys, and heroin will forever harm, along with cocaine laced with fentanyl. For deaths to fall, we need steps towards recovery that's comprehensive, aided by subsidies. The House bill supports 30 days of intox in psych hospitals, but the Senate bill did not. There's also changes for prescribers, evidence-based intended to guide us. And for minors in foster care, psych med monitoring was often rare, and providers may be celebrating when CMS scales back regulations. That's less time documenting history and physicals, especially if it isn't critical. To next week, won't be easy to relax.